Here we are, New York City.
That looks like a... What's happening?
Welcome to the vlog, guys. As you can see, we're in New York.
Getting pretty late, but we came in yesterday. We were just traveling all day, got here during the evening, got to the city, we got to our hotel. The first thing we ate was a good slice of pizza. Kalani's first time here in New York. We've had to reschedule this trip because it was supposed to be our birthday trip. This is your first time in New York. How do you feel?
We're supposed to be here for our birthday?
Yeah, this is supposed to be our birthday trip.
Well, I had school.
Yes. It was okay. We had to reschedule anyways. Plus, it was right before the half marathon vlog. So if we would have went to New York before the half marathon, I think I would have cramped up even more because I was just out of it. Anyways, no excuses. We are at the Citizen M Hotel here in Bowery. Let's just show you the room really quick. It's small, but it works. Here we are. We got our mirror right here. We walk to the right. You've got your bathroom in here. Can't show you the mess in there because I blew that up. Got a nice little mirror and a sink right here. We walk past over here, and here's the main bedroom here. Obviously, it's super messy. Once again, we apologize. We were here yesterday. But the beautiful view, there she is. This is it. Our small little place. Right, let's go. So now, this is Kalani's first time riding the subway. We're going to Brooklyn Bagel first, get some coffee, and then we have the whole rest of the day ahead of us.
First stop is Brooklyn Bagel. That was good. Saw it on TikTok. Brooklyn Bagel and coffee. We got two sandwiches, two coffees. We're going to take a fun trip to the bathroom later because these coffees are going to go right through us.
Her name was Lola, she was a showgirl, with yellow feathers in her hair, and a dress cut down her hair, she would
my... I've actually been to New York a couple times, on the road, with friends, with family, but I've never been here. Crazy. Are we in Italy?
So we're in Italy, and I'm just gonna toss my coin to this fountain. Make my wish.
So one of the cool things that I like about New York is like everyone's kind of doing their own thing. Everyone has their headphones in, everyone's on a mission, they're going to school.
Everyone just don't give a shit.
Yeah, obviously I'm carrying around this camera, recording everything, but everyone else is doing the same thing. You're not going to see any of these people again. At the end of the day, no one really gives a shit.
His name was Rico, he wore a diamond, he was escorted to his chair. He called her over, but Rico went a bit too far. Tony sailed across the bar, and then the punches flew, and chairs were smashed in two.
So we have seen a couple different things today. We're really here just to do pretty much all the touristy things you can in New York, because Kalani's never been here. The last time that I was here, it was for work. We actually played 2K in Times Square, which is pretty nuts. We shut down Times Square, put it on the big screen. It was crazy, but we were in and out, so I couldn't really explore. The only time that I felt like a tourist was back in, like, it was like 2015 when I came with my parents. This is still pretty new to me, taking the subways, trying all the different foods. It's new to me, but it's also super duper new to Kalani, so she's never been here before. So we're just taking it all in, trying to stay as cool as possible because it's actually pretty sunny.
I'm tired. Pretty nice. I like New York. Pretty chill. Vibes are there.
Is that 3:30?
3:30?
Yeah. You want me going early or?
Go in, but just kind of walk real slow.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right, now we're here at the Empire State Observatory. I haven't been here. I don't think I've ever been here. I don't know if I've been here, actually. Our time is at 3:30, but the guy let us in a little early, so we're taking our time walking around slowly.
All my nights, all my morning, going out. time. Doing anything just to get you off of my mind. But when the morning comes, I'm right back where I started again. And trying to forget you is just a waste of time.
Breaking news, this just in. I just heard that my older brother Joey is having a baby girl.
Woo! Yay!
So
congrats. Another girl in the family.
I know. So my older sister Christina is having a baby girl. My cousin Joe and Allison, they're having a baby girl. It's gonna be the year of the girl. So super excited for Joe and Tanya. And super excited for my family, because that's two babies, well, three babies in 1 year. All girls, so.
All right, now we're at Rockefeller Center. I've actually never been here either. This is another site that I've never seen before. Obviously, it's great when you get to see the Christmas tree, but there's no Christmas tree here. Bunch of movies were filmed here, especially Spider-Man. That's the only one I really know that was filmed recently here. It's crazy.
It's really, really nice. I'm really enjoying New York, honestly. And it's our first day here?
It's only our first day, and my feet are already killing the
We are back. Round two, pizza number two. We got.
Just spit on me.
I'm sorry. We got Pritch Street Pizza. Funny story, we were trying to get this pizza last night, but all of a sudden they said, oh, no card, just cash. I don't carry around cash.
Same.
So it is what it is. Anyways, we got it tonight. Other thing too, I know people don't like this stuff around here. Your boy went to the bodega and got some ranch. But here we are. Let's dig in.
Bye.
Good first day.
Too many bottles of this wine we can't pronounce. Too many bowls of that green, no lucky charm.
We are down the street from our next destination, the 9/11 Memorial and Museum.
Being down the street from where it happened is kind of eerie, I guess you could say, but basically today we're gonna get a little emotional.
I did go here when I was a kid once again, but I was too small to remember, so now I'm a little bit fatter and bigger and we can appreciate it more. So
City. Enjoyable day yesterday. We woke up late yesterday, so we had a late start. Today we have an early start. Full day planned out. We gotta go, 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 go. Babe, how do you feel?
I feel better today. Yesterday, I kind of got a migraine.
Yesterday was kind of off, so it's okay. We have another day. We have two more days here in the city. Today, we're gonna go ride the ferry, go see the Statue of Liberty. We're gonna go to Central Park, and then also, the Museum of Natural History. Let's go see that dinosaur. Rawr.
Circle Line Cruises. We purchased the city pass so you can do like a bunch of different things.
I purchased the city pass.
Yes, she did. And so now this is her first time. Hopefully we see the Statue of Liberty and perfect scenes of the city skyline. So that's what we're here for. Hopefully we don't get seasick.
I hope he's not a threat to me, but I'm still gonna feel it. I don't believe it, I can't achieve it. I hope he's not a threat to me, but I'm still gonna feel it. I don't believe it, I can't achieve it. I hope he's not a threat to me. We could wait for weeks, I'm gonna be right here overthinking through. I could be the only one, but I might not be him, and it drives me to why. I'm thinking of a man much more than I. Working off fast in the morning, summertime, we mean the garden, summer high, I'ma be honest. I don't wanna keep you in a boring life. I could pick up when you call it.
Holy smokes. Alright, well, we experienced it. We saw Lady Liberty, babe. What did you think?
It's pretty cool. It was really cold.
Yeah, it was super windy. But right when we turned around, we saw Lady Liberty, and we turned around, the sun came out. It was super nice.
And it was warm.
The only downfall,
You're so Bob.
There was one person that was behind Kalani, and they're like, trying to take a picture, which I understand, but they're like, on her back.
And I was like,
and Kalani pushed him.
And then there was this lady.
Yeah.
She was on the side of me. She was trying to. She wasn't even taking pictures. She was like on FaceTime or like something with her family members.
She was just talking so loud. I'm trying to hear the tour guide talk about history.
But no, it wasn't meant to be. See, I wasn't made for you and you weren't made for me. So it seems so.
Second coffee of the morning, but it is what it is.
First coffee of the morning for me.
First coffee.
And that's because I wanna be your.
Here we are, folks. The beautiful Central Park together. We are here. Once again, a lot of movies, a lot of TV shows, famous history, beautiful park. And we are just in the thick of it now. We're waiting for our time for the American Natural History Museum. And here we are. Taking selfies. Beautiful day. Beautiful day.
You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend.
Best friend.
You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend.
Best friend.
It's our last and final day here.
Today we're going to the Brooklyn Bridge.
Yes, we're going to the Brooklyn Bridge. We're going to walk the Brooklyn Bridge. We've never done that before. I've never done that before. She's never done that before. I've been to New York so many times. I've missed out on a couple opportunities to do it. So now we're going to do it. What else are we doing today?
Top of the Rock later tonight.
I think it's like a new touristy thing. The Top of the Rock Observatory.
Well, the other one is the Summit one.
Yeah, the other one is the Summit, like, Instagram-worthy viewing thing with the balls and stuff. We could do that at home. So we're going to go to the Top of the Rock experience, but we're going to do it at night. We're super excited. Hopefully it's not that cold. Our last day. Let's get it. This is actually my armpit hair right here that I just repurposed.
But I'm all in. I'm falling faster. But if you're looking at me with the heart of doubt, don't kiss me right now. Don't tell me that you need me. Don't show up at my house all caught up in your feelings. Don't run me round and round. Don't fill me up just to let me down. Just to let me down, down, down. Hey, don't mess with my head. Don't.
Last time I was here, I was here last year, but I specifically remember a time where I came at night with my old boss, Brad. We came here at night to get some cool scenic shots. Just seeing it now during the sun, it's not hot during the sun. During the sun? What, the sun and the Holy Spirit?
Don't kiss me right now. Don't tell me that you need me. Don't show up at my house. All caught up in your feelings. Don't run me round and round. Don't build me up just.
just leave it if you don't mean it.
Waking up from our hibernation, we came back from walking that crazy journey of a Brooklyn Bridge, and we took a nap, but we still have one last final event that we have reserved. Like I said, we did this City Pass for New York, which is like the best bang for your buck. Shout out to Kalani for purchasing that for us. But basically, you get like five different attractions for like one, well, how much was it, babe? Like under $200, you're getting five different museums, things to do here in New York for pretty cheap. That's a deal for us. So the last one we have is the Top of the Rock Observatory, which is like the brand new thing to do here in New York. So we have that, 7:30. We're gonna do that at nighttime, and then we're gonna hit Times Square. We're probably gonna get one more final meal and pack it up because we have a very early ass flight.
You give me kind of love that I never had. Wish that I could love you back. Wish that I could love you back. Wish that I could love like that. You give me your unconditional. Don't mean to sound so typical, but I wish that I could love you back. Wish that I could love like that. Wish that I could love like that.